As the nation celebrates its 72nd Republic Day on Tuesday, several Bollywood celebrities took to social media to extend their wishes on the occasion. Megastar Amitabh Bachchan shared three pictures of himself posing with the tricolor in the background. He wrote, 26th of January, Republic Day, happiness, peace, prosperity, and be safe and be protected. Wishing her fans a happy Republic Day, Pink actress Tapsee Pannu wrote, On 72nd Republic Day, here's wishing and hoping that we all read and understand our constitution as much as we celebrate it. Will help us be more patriotic than what we actually are. Jai Hind. Actor Siddharth Malhotra, who will be portraying the role of Captain Vikram Batra in his upcoming film Shershah, wrote, May our democracy, our constitution always fly higher and reach excellence. Salute to our country, armed forces and our leaders. Actor Sunil Shetty stressed upon the importance of rights. He wrote, It's important to know your rights, but it's equally important to respect others. Happy Republic Day. Actor Sonu Sood also took to his social media handle to wish his fans Happy Republic Day. Sharing a picture of himself holding national flag, Sonu wrote, Pledge to change your life. Happy Republic Day. Actress Kangana Ranaut urged her fans to know their constitution and how they got freedom. Sharing a video of General G.D. Bakshi on Twitter, Kangana wrote, On this Republic Day, know your constitution and how you got freedom. Lot of people did a lot of PR and took credit, also twisted our history, but the deserving ones simply gave their lives. They clearly could not do any PR. Global icon Priyanka Chopra wished her fans on Instagram by sharing pictures of women leaders who helped in the formation of Indian Constitution. She wrote, I have been researching and reading a lot about women in governance across the world and how their skills have impacted communities and countries. It's been enlightening, fascinating and so insightful to understand the importance of women in leadership. I would like to share an interesting piece of information I came across recently, and today seems to be the perfect day to post about what I learned. Did you know that there were 15 women in the first Constituent Assembly of India and that they helped draft the Constitution of India? So inspiring and also an apt day to celebrate the effort of all those who helped build the fundamental principles of India. Happy Republic Day. INS Report.